entonces la mexicana, ay, 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 arriba, arriba, ay, 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 ay. Para enseñarle a esos cabrones cómo se hace aquí. Mexico represent, bitches and hoes. Anyway, good afternoon, my peeps. So today I'm going to make a chicken tinga. I haven't made it in a while. So I'm going to teach you how to do it. And this time I promise I won't drink so much. I will show you how to actually do the sauce this time, because I think I haven't shown you before because I kind of forgot. And I wonder why I forgot. I don't know. Anyway, it's very simple. You can either make chicken tinga tacos, chicken tinga tostadas, you can make chinga tinga shampoo. Okay, you can do all kinds of stuff. Anyway, I'll show you right now how to do it. Okay, my beautiful peeps. Okay, I'm gonna try to talk very nice this time and change my tone, because I told myself in my self-journaling, you know, my self-journaling book that I write here, and it's been kind of working. I've been telling myself, be a better bitch, okay? Because if you're not, you're just gonna go to hell. Okay, please, look how long I've been working on this, okay? It's kind of worked. So I'm gonna change my tone. That's my daily affirmation, is how to speak more clearly and sweetly and kindly. Okay, so I mean, of course, if I come out with like bitches and hoes, it's gonna come out, okay? Anyway, pay attention. Two of tomatoes, four little tomatillos. I'm gonna do two cloves of garlic, one full can of chipotle, half an onion. Take off the skin, or else if you don't know how to take off the skin and you're asking that question, then you know what? You are beyond saving, okay? Okay, so once I do that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna blend it in my little Nutribullet, okay? Ding, 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 ding. Then once I do that, my chicken breast is already breasted. I'm gonna shred this. Then I'm gonna fry this in onions, oil, in my little Le Creuset pot. Then I'm gonna put the sauce over it and I'll show you how it's done, okay? Okay, so this is what it should look like. That's the whole can. That's tomatoes seeded, because I don't know why the recipe said seeded, but whatever, I took the seeds out. And that's the tomatillos. And then I put some chicken broth from the chicken that I boiled, okay? So now it's gonna go in here. Okay, that's the sauce. And let me tell you, if you don't get married after the sauce, just like I'm not married, then you gotta suck it up, motherfuckers, and just have a married life by yourself, honey, and say, you know, you're gonna have to talk to my imaginary friends like I do, other than my dog. You're gonna say, hey, Sancho, hey, Pancho, hey, Chukuruku, Chaka Chaka. Wasn't that amazing? They're all gonna say yes. They're not gonna disagree with you. Okay, so once you do that, you let it cook for 20 minutes on low.
How low can you go? How low can you go?
Okay, so cook it. Oh, honey,